Hey everyone, Apka Swagat Hey. We are happy that our maps are used all over the world. In fact, we support more than 170 countries and regions. And as you can imagine, not every map user speaks English, so it's very nice as for developers to display maps in different languages. And I'm going to tell you how to do that with the TomTom Maps API. Okay, the fact that we have accurate maps for 170 plus countries is nice. But what about languages? Well, this map supports more than 30 different languages. You can take a peek at the list of the supported languages right here. So the names for the streets, cities, and countries can be localized. Doesn't matter if it's left to right, right to left, or for example, Cyrillic transliteration. How do we do that? Very easy. We just have to set the language parameter in our Maps APIs. Just make sure that it's one of the IETF language tabs, as explained here. And if you don't use it, the default language then will be NGT, Neutral Ground Truth, which means that every country or region will be displayed in the local script if it is available. But wait, there is more. Not only the language is useful for displaying, but also for searching things and places. The Search API also allows us to set the language parameters in the same specification as the Map Display API, so our search results can also be localized. You can always check the API using our API Explorer in our developer portal if you want an easy way to get started. You can try that with a free API key that you can get there, no credit card needed. So, entonces, ¿qué estás esperando? Besuk ons en krijgen gratis. Y para más información, siempre tenemos nuestros tutoriales. Dekneke líder, Daniel Bad. Or happy mapping.